Vande Mataram students, as you know that we are celebrating today Umbrella and Raincoat Day. So, what we will make? Yes, we will make an umbrella. For that, the material required are 3 circles of origami papers. Okay, you can take any origami paper. Okay, I have taken these 3 colors of origami paper and 1 brown color for the umbrella handle. Okay, so now we will start. Take 1 circle of origami paper, fold it properly like this. Okay, and from this corner to this corner, fold like this. Done. Now open it. Okay, students. And apply glue over here. Okay, and stick like this. Okay, see, only this much we have to stick. After that, apply glue only this side, and stick like this. Okay, so see, this 2 part is open. Yes. See, it should be like this. Okay, now this way we will stick all 9 colors. Okay, one more time I show you. First fold it, 2 folding. Okay, then open it. Okay, students, then we will get this line. In that line apply glue little bit only, then stick like this. After that apply little bit glue over here, and again fold it like this. Okay, yes. So then yes. Okay, now we will do next papers. So students, sticking is done. Now what we will do, we will take one this paper. Okay, apply glue up till here only. Okay, and take another color paper and stick over here like this. Okay, again apply glue and another paper like this. Okay, okay, again apply glue over here and take again this orange paper. You can take any color. Okay, like this, stick all your origami paper. So students, see, our sticking is ready. Okay, see, like this. Now what we will do, take your any color paper and fold it like this. Okay, for umbrella's handle. Okay, fold it and cut from the scissor. You can take any color handle. Okay, and this portion stick. Okay, apply glue over here. See, like this. And stick properly. See, our handle is ready. Now what we will do, take your umbrella and apply glue over here. Okay, and take this your handle, stick like this. Okay, and slowly open. See students, our umbrella is ready. Now this handle, what we will do, fold little bit from the bottom. Okay students, see, our colorful umbrella is ready. Open this properly. So it looks very colorful. Yes, it is. Okay, so enjoy your umbrella and raincoat day in rainy season. Bye.